Hey, what's up, y'all? Coming at you from the garage just because there's a lot going on in the house right now, and the lighting's okay out here, and it's quiet out here. So, yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Triple layer cake,
Ultra. That's
seven
why
layer
they're dirty.
cake. No, five layer cake.
Donkey Kong!
Sprinkles, birthday party,
Jimmy!
birthday.
Chocolate
Fondant?
fountain, fondue, fountain.
Surprise birthday party.
Monument.
Columbus?
Foundation.
Toe.
What is that?
Tail.
Stick? A hockey stick.
The Flyers?
Stanley Cup.
What?
Boom! Excuse me while I stretch, excuse me. So it's the 30th of December and this is SITREP 51. And it's been about 10 days since the last time I did a video. So sorry about that. So what's going on the website? There's not much going on there with the holidays and everything. It just didn't seem like a good time to get stuff done. So kind of put that on hold for a while and we'll get back hot at it after New Year's and all that. I'll be getting busy after the start of the new year. Update on the business. I actually got my permanent unmanned aerial systems pilot certificate from the FAA. So it's official. I'm a bona fide pilot. Although I was before, I just had my temporary certificate, not my permanent certificate. So we got some vinyl for the business. I got a bunch of vinyl graphics that, well, you can see right here. Some pictures of my drone and the batteries for the drone. This is kind of so in case I crashed a drone or the drone, I have to put the drone down somewhere. Somebody finds it, they'll know who it belongs to. Hopefully they'll have the sense of mind to look and see what Black Stripe Drone is and realize it's a company and contact me through the website or whatever. And also, if it goes down and busts into pieces, get a better chance of finding two things that are labeled with the company logo, right, than one. And also, the drone's black, so the white vinyl will help you to see it if it does go down. So these vinyl graphics are from a company called Sweet Graphics. So shout out to my girl Amy, who is the owner of Sweet Graphics. Actually, my son and I started that company, and we sold it to Amy, and she is carrying on the tradition of SweetGraphics.com. So good for her. What else is going on here? So the fam has been in town for the last couple of days. I leave on the 3rd. That's been a lot of fun. I spent a little bit of time with the grandkids today. We went flying the drone. So here's a little bit of footage of me and them kind of messing around. They wanted my niece Ella, my granddaughter Ella wanted me to get some footage of those guys running. So this is that, both in regular mode and in slow mode. Thought that looked kind of cool. And they got to fly the drone. I thought that was a lot of fun. That was kind of cool. I almost crashed the drone. I had it in sport mode and flying a little bit too aggressively. And one thing when you're in sport mode, not only does it fly forward a lot faster than normal, but it takes a lot longer to stop. And I was flying sideways and I didn't account for that. And I was too low and I ended up heading toward a fence, a split rail fence. And just the last second, I lowered it down. It flew right between the two rungs, if you can imagine, right between the two rungs of the fence. So here's some footage of that. I got really lucky because that would have busted up pretty good. It was moving at a pretty good clip when this happened. So thank God I didn't crash the bird. That was an expensive lesson learned very cheaply. That could have ended very bad. So one of the things, the garage light just turned off. It's all good. Let's see if I turn this way a little bit. So one of the things that that Gay and I got for Christmas was one of our neighbors and good friends got us a half hour of time with a professional photographer. So it's kind of cool that the girls all went out and the guys went all out shopping, and we ended up in the same store, and we decided we'd get all the girls with like one, you know, design or color of something, and the guys would get something else, so we'd all have our different colors, right? So we ended up going with plaid. So here's a little bit of what that looked like. But, excuse me. But during the guys' shopping spree, we came across these right here. And so I guess, you know, they humored me, my brother and my son and my grandson, because I've been sick. So they actually put these things on without a fight. I got lucky. I got to at least wear the cool sequin jacket. They had to wear these sweaters. Oh my God, it's so pathetic looking. Thanks, guys, if you're watching this. I appreciate it. It was all in good fun. And we happen to have this crazy, flamingo out front. And that seemed to be the front of the house. Ended up being, we spent the whole time out there taking photos just because the landscaping out front is really nice. And then we wanted to go, obviously, with some Christmas theme with the Santa Claus and elf kind of outfit. So it kind of fit right into the whole flamingo thing. So it was cool. We had fun out there messing around with that. So thank you, K-Ren. Appreciate it. It was a cool Christmas present. Everybody's happy with it. And thank you, Brooke, the photographer. She was she kept things kind of lively and fun. It moved along. It was more fun and less like a chore. And even my older brother partook, and he's not a very social guy. So yeah, it was kind of fun. So it's going to be a pretty short one this time, guys. Not a whole lot going on. I feel obligated. I apologize for not updating you earlier. I feel obligated to put something out there. So that's pretty much what's going on here. It's been pretty quiet. I expect to have some very, very cool and important videos upcoming, some content that will interest you guys. But for right now, things are kind of slow. Taking it one day at a time, and just enjoying the holidays. And I hope you had great holidays too, and enjoy your new year happily and safely with friends, loved ones, and family. And other than that, we will see you in 2021. Let's close out 2020.